off with my introduction. I am Nidhi Najib. I am a CFA and an ACCA affiliate. I am the co-founder of the FinEd. I completed my ACCA exams in 2008. It's been quite a long time ago. And after that, I went on to do my CFA exam, completed all three levels on the first attempt. I have a decade-long experience in educational content development, so I pretty much know what goes behind making an exam. Other than that, when was the FinEd born? Ek saal ho gaya hame, not too long. It's still a baby growing. What's my role in the FinEd apart from a co-founder? I'm also an instructor. I teach CFA level one. Also in ACCA, I teach financial reporting, all levels. Apart from my role as in the FinEd, I'm a tree planter and also a gardener. Now I'm going to give the mic to my speakers so that they can introduce themselves one by one. Omar, over to you.
Hey, hello, everybody. I'm Omar Niaz. Let me open my video. All right, so I've been a fellow member of ACCA for quite a long time, and I've been CFO, Chief Operating Officer, Chief Risk Officer of various financial institutions, including the microfinance banks, over the last 13 years. During these last 13 years, I've also founded two microfinance banks here in Pakistan, and I've been a CFO abroad in a bank as well. So I have a diverse experience in terms of strategic development of companies. I've led sales teams also. I've helped development of industry-wide products and also been a part of many forums at the national level as well. I love to play tennis, and I'm quite good at it, but still not the best, but I love to play tennis in my free time. And I teach company law and advanced performance management here at the FinEd. Thank you. Over to you, Nida.
Thank you, Umar. Now I hand over the mic to Ali Jawad. Ali Jawad, can you make us an introduction?
Assalamu alaikum, everyone. My name is Ali Jawad Lakhani. All right, so Ali Jawad Lakhani, and I'm also an ACCA affiliate. And I have been working in different industries, mainly automotive industry and the money exchange industry in UAE. I also have a diverse experience in my professional career. Apart from that, I've been really honored to be with to be part of FinEd. And right now, currently I'm managing my own restaurant here in Islamabad. And alhamdulillah, with the help of ACCA, I managed to do quite well, alhamdulillah. And apart from the professional life, I absolutely love cricket, passionate about cricket, watching, playing in any form. And I love cooking, love spending time with the family. And yeah, going on with the journey, of course. Thank you.
Thank you, Talha. Now let's move on to our next instructor. And that is Saeed Mohammed Usman.
Thank you so much. I am an ACCA member. I've worked with KPMG for a good close to 8 years. And then I moved to UAE, where I'm still working with a local group, and almost 8 years completing here also. It's been a tremendous ride. I've worked in multiple industries. I've been part of a very dynamic role consistently, as I've stayed with advisory function throughout. So it started off with financial advisory, and it transited into risk advisory. And in between, there were a lot of role changes and different opportunities to pick up new things. And I'm glad I was part of some of the ventures where these were the first time in the history of Pakistan, in the Lahore industry. So I've been blessed that way. I'll share a little more light on what I like to do and how the accounting has led to where I am later in the session. So I think I'll pass the mic on to back to Nida.
Thank you, Talha. Mohammed Usman, sorry. All right, then. Now we next we have Bushra Mozan. Bushra, I hand over the mic to you.
Thank you. Thank you, Nida. So assalamu alaikum, everyone. So I'm Bushra Mozam. I'm currently working with Pepsi Cola International. I'm looking after their capital expenditure as their finance business planner for the Asia, Middle East, and the South Africa region. From my professional and academic background, I'm a fellow with ACCA, have been awarded place winner positions in a couple of exams. Been a CFA charter holder since quite a while now. Have over 8 years of post-qualification experience in different organizations and sectors. I started my career with the KPMG Pakistan in risk advisory services. Then I decided to move into the industry. And then I enrolled myself into the ACCA training program of ExxonMobil Pakistan. And then I also had the opportunity to move into different other organizations in the sector, was part of Coca-Cola Beverages Pakistan for a brief stint, then moved back to ICI Pakistan. And then it's been almost 3 years that I'm currently working with Pepsi Cola, and it's been an interesting ride so far. In my personal time, I act as a mentor for the youth and with close association with ACCA Pakistan. And I like sports, baking in my free time, and I'm an aspiring home gardener in these COVID times. So yeah, that's pretty much about me. Happy to take more questions later in the session. Back to you, Nida.
Wonderful, thank you. Now let's move on to Umar Zahir Mir. Umar Zahir Mir, please take the mic.
Thank you, Nida. First of all, thanks for having us all here, especially thanks from my side. Congratulations to you and FinEd for having this session. My name is Umar Zahir Mir. I'm a fellow chartered certified accountant, chartered financial analyst, fellow chartered accountant in fraud risk management, anti-money laundering, and a few other ones. On the professional, currently working partner at MLCC, that's Millennium Law and Corporate Company, which happens to be the pioneer legal and practicing firm in the region. In fact, the pioneer ACCA practicing firm. And alhamdulillah, I'm very proud to share not only that the bulk of our teams, including the management as well, is made up of ACCA members, but also that we are now competing in larger projects with Big Four and actually winning the work, be it in CPEC projects or with State Bank, et cetera. That will be more relevant to the theme of your today's session. Besides that, I'm honored to be representing Pakistan on the Global Tax Forum. I also sit on the editorial board of ACCA's Policy Insight for the entire MESA region. And I'm currently the four-time serving chairman of the Liaison Committee of Lahore Tax Bar. And I'm also chairing the MNP and Taxation Committee of ACCA while chairing the Lahore Chamber of Commerce and Industries Tax Clinic. One of my passion is to contribute and try to give back to the profession and society at large. That's pretty much about me. Thank you.
Thank you, Umar.